So couple of things about the role of a product manager. You have to be customer focused, right? So if you like to work with the customer and try to understand the needs of the customer, you may have very tough conversations with the customer. Customer may not be happy with your product too, and customer can just tell you upright that your product sucks. Customer focus. You need to say if your product doesn't work for their business, what are the metrics? What are the KPIs? So you have to be a data-driven person. And then the third is customer is the king.